thing too is complexity of the convention. The thing that perplexed me most was this idea they kept talking about the culture of dependency. They seem to think you create a culture of dependency when you provide a brightly unqualified kid from a working class family a loan to get to college, or when you provide a job training program in a new industry.